I'm so fucked up.
You're a crazy crank. Oh.
Hey. Man, nice.
Trying to keep it in. Drinking on this coke because I smoke till I choke. Girls in the room and they so faded. Feel like the room's in rotation. Rotate it, rotate the blunt. Fuck a solo cup. Bottle in my hand, let's get fucked up. See your pretty chick, got it run into luck. Maybe I'm just fucking crossfaded. See these niggas hating, no attention goes to see. I'ma go so hard, middle finger to the haters that don't
up. What's up, viewers? I'm saying. This is the night before we go.
The night before the Miami.
Hopefully not
beach.
MIA.
South Beach.
But MIA. To MIA.
Fuck mad white girls.
That's what he said.
I'm trying to find me
a curly head chick down there.
You know the white girls gonna be easy.
Preferably some dimples. But we gonna get a drink on in the birds.
And they get stab wounds and shit like that. About to go down there showing off.
Hungry. They had some gyros.
Walking for
like half an hour, I guess.
So are you, what are you doing?
2 hours.
You walk 2 hours?
For half an hour. No, an hour and a half.
Because
it's 12:04.
What are you gonna do?
And I don't wanna end up in the wrong hood. So I'm going back up.
Huh?
What's it called?
Bro, we going back up.
Yeah, y'all can go by yourself. Y'all got everything?
I don't
care. They tripping. To take off her shoes or not?
I don't remember.
But I can't remember. Well, we got a little outside area. This is dope. I believe there are two bathrooms.
I got real shit stressed about, girl, I ain't worried about shit. Oh, shit. Remember that I tried to build you. Now I ain't worried about shit. I got real shit stressed about that.
All right, cheers to Alan being asleep, to being on a plane for the first time
twice
in one day, to Latinas, Hispanics, Blacks, curly hair bitches. Stop saying bitch. 2019. That's what Alan said. Yeah.
Say what you got to say. Don't turn a perfectly funny thing into something cheap and stupid.
You're a party in that too.
Oh, this is good. I gotta stick my pinky up when I bring it.
Too fancy.
Damn. Yeah. You're strong.
Mine's way too strong. I put fucking vodka in it. The cranberry vodka and carbonated.
You don't even need light.
You guys are shit crappy at night time. You imagine that bringing girls back here?
Have any cracking?
That'd be the move, yeah. Look, there's this fucking cool ass lizard out here, yeah.
Yeah, ran.
It comes back and forth all the time. It's like orange and black.
Yeah,
that thing's dope. I want to catch it.
That was the biggest one I saw.
Swear. I'm trying to see an iguana.
Titanic heartthrob Leonardo DiCaprio told me.
Let's see. I'm trying to see an alligator.
Exclusive. Let's see.
I'm trying to see. You hear that noise? You hear that noise?
Is that high pitch squeak?
Yeah.
You're weird being someone else's house.
It kind of is, but I just made myself at home, though.
You feel me? No, good.
Y'all feel me, yo? You just come in here and make yourself at home. Shout out that Airbnb, and I'm going to drop the lady's name. Let her stay here, because our other one canceled on us.
Did you?
Fuck them.
Oh, yeah. Now it's
down. Say it again. One more time. We'll be back shortly.
I probably gave her a Snapchat.
Yeah, Snapchat, Instagram. Oh, okay.
I was considering doing it, but I was like, I'm not gonna do that shit. But I'm like, now I'm like, damn, I should do that shit.
What they want? They fooling me at all.
You up, dog?
It's like 1 a.m., man.
You up, dog? That Miami life, boy.
What the fuck?
What you mean, man?
Oh,
turn your light on.
I'm tired as hell, yo.
Turn your light on and say what's up to YouTube.
Fuck YouTube,
boy. Get ready, put your socks on. Why you laying that way?
I don't even know.
Figure out where you at, and we'll be out here. You're whooping his ass, bro.
A wonderful time, bitch! cups on turbo. I drive nuts on twirl. Got the whip with the clutch and the turbo. This is bitch on a furco. Swervo, 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 swervo. My name's Swervo, cause I be the G.
So cool, don't you?
Just for a G. Came from some gas over the east. I'm gonna speak on these bitches with peace.
It's Friday. About to go out late as fuck. What is it, like 2 o'clock? Why haven't we vlogged today? Why don't we vlog nothing today?
We needed a break from everything.
We needed a break from everything. We've been going out late every night. But for the past 2 days, yeah. Friday, we got here Wednesday. So for the past, 2 days, two nights.
I feel the alcohol taking a toll.
I'm sick. I came here sick. So I had to sleep. I took some NyQuil. That shit put me to sleep. So I've been sleeping all day.
So that's why
you're
always sick.
Fuck the sick. But we about to hit Miami Beach, what, Strip District, I guess. I'm not taking a GoPro because I can't take it in the bars.
But we can't record with our phone.
But I'll record some shit with my phone. He'll record some shit. And you already know, you'll see it, so. Peace.
Yo, that's how it was in Vegas. That's what the goodness. I was like, yo, this sun's beaming on me.
Bro, this sun is fucking
it's baking. It's baking.
Damn.
I swear to God, in Vegas, it was just like this. Like, the sun was all on me. I'm like, yo, I feel hot as fuck.
And we got a grip.
When I call him, I put him on your phone.
We got a grip.
The fuck's going to pick us up?
No, I'm trying to call
you. No.
Whoa, then. What the fuck is the point calling you?
I'm trying to buy weed.
I'm here?
Yes.
I ain't trying to buy shit.
I'm walking.
Be honest.
I don't care what y'all do.
I'm just trying to get to the destination, bro.
Yo,
what's
going on?
That's it, loud as fuck. Oh, people are like, what the really?
Don't talk to me.
No, I'm not.
Don't talk to me.
Look at him. He's happy, isn't he?
I don't give a fuck what he's feeling.
Oh shit. Finally. Finally we're on the beach.
Now we're complaining. We're fucking telling the beach fucking.
Bro, you're down. Complaining. You're still you complaining. Did. Like, no. Shut the fuck up, dog. God damn. He's still complaining.
I did, because you guys were complaining the whole fucking goddamn time.
This motherfucker is still complaining. Why? Why is he still complaining?
Leave me alone, man.
Leave me alone.
You're making me mad as hell.
Mad as hell.
No, I'm dead ass.
Leave me alone. Oh, shit.
Slow down. Leave me the fuck alone.
Bro, stop walking at my speed, bro.
I don't need to be.
I'll be with Alan.
I'm at my fucking speed, bro.
I'll be with Alan if I go at my speed.
Annoying as hell.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
no, but then you stop.
You're annoying as fuck, yo.
You're annoying.
He's saying shit to you.
The fuck?
No.
But then you keep talking. So that's what makes it seem like you're saying something to me.
Said this whole fucking goddamn time.
Like, goddamn,
no.
Yeah, bro.
You that was weird as fuck for that shit. No.
You're weird as hell for that shit.
Oh, hold on. Holy shit.
He forgot his code, y'all.
I definitely did.
He can't get the book bag open. He got his monkey paws in the sand, though. This is dope. This, you got a water bottle. Yeah, I said fuck all that. No, I'm good. I was about to run off in the water again.
You was?
No, you.
I'm cold.
Hey, why your stitches turning blue?
I don't care.
Clearly. You like a kid at the amusement park right now.
I'm gonna wipe myself off real quick.
Gucci. I'm not stupid, yo.
Yo,
I'm not stupid.
Yeah, like, I'm blind, but I can't.
I'm like, we get it, bro.
Yeah, like, I know what the fuck is going on. I know color.
Yo. How's life right now? Cool?
For me?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Great. You about to break a whole fucking leg, nigga.
Damn.
Dang. Shit. Oh yeah, we did come this way. But I feel like there was like a whole event going on over here.
Yeah, there was. It was like an Arabic event.
Yeah, some shit.
Somebody probably got married, I think.
Somebody got married?
Thing.
Yo, this is definitely lucky. Whoa. There you go.
Who?
Bro.
Oh shit, there he goes. Bingo. There you go. Where's the book bag?
It's over there. I've been gone for fucking 2 hours, an hour and a half. What the fuck?
I've been going for a minute, bro.
Yeah.
Why didn't you bring it?
Yeah, why the fuck did you bring it? Yo, my nigga, like.
Why didn't you bring it? That don't make sense. All right.